Hello everyone, my name is Chickadee and welcome back to Far Cry Primal. This game is already so amazing. We are supposed to go find our brothers, apparently. You can fast travel to this location. Sweet. Deer, boar, goat, deer. Oh, those are the things I need to kill. Those weird dog things. Wild dog hunts in packs, hunting difficulty easy, and it gives me skin. Okay. All right. Am I supposed to go over here? Bring Tensei the Shaman to your village. He'll teach you to tame beasts and call for an owl. Sweet. How do I, Oh, okay. Learning shit. All right. So we're going to waypoint that. And we are going to get some Guys, I cannot English. Okay. All right. Let's go ahead and get on our ways here. Let's see. One of these buttons. There we go. I don't have much in the way of arrows, so we need to be sparing, if at all possible. Those are some big ass trees. Why, Frames? Why? I swear, guys, I have a decent computer. It's just sometimes it likes to drop a little frames. And on this game, I felt like I almost fell to my death. This game just came out yesterday on the PC and has gotten some terrible reviews on Steam. Not because of the game itself, but because of the state that they released this game in. And I do admit, and have to admit, that in the cutscenes, I'm sure you guys have noticed that it's been kind of jumpy and sketchy, like, in the cutscenes. Like, it's not just you, it's me. Like, it kind of shakes. They say that the frame rates are terrible. Like, everyone's complaining about this. Some people can't even play the game. Like, it won't load. They keep getting error messages. I feel like I'm one of the lucky few because I'm actually able to... I'm not going to kill it. I wanted to. Not doing it. Ooh, there's a bad guy down here. Can I kill that? What is this? Yep, these are the things I want. That's it. And it's dead now. Oh god. I'm a terrible person. It was so cute! Oh well, it's gotta go. And I get a deer for it. So. I don't need to heal, though. This is my food situation. I don't need to heal, though, so we're good. Does that pause the game? No. That'd be too easy. Can I shoot birds up out of the air? Wouldn't that be awesome? I'd be like, fuck you, bird. Pew! It'd be, ah! Frame! Ooh, I need boar skin. Can I fuck this boar up? It's running away. You know, those mammoths are like... Mammoths? Mammoths. Are they mean? Are you mean, bro? Bro, I'm not hurting you. I'm friendly. That was once. I killed one mammoth. Okay? And it was a dire situation. I needed food. And I need my frames to quit. Hopefully they fix the issues, because my rig is more than capable and has more than enough CPU. You are dead to handle this game. That's not what I wanted to collect, but I'll still take it. Did I get the meat or the skin or the what have yous? Please quit. Please don't make me cry. There's a painting of a bear. Makes me think that there might be a bear somewhere in my near future. I like that I can fast travel back to the cave. It's gonna save a lot of time and a lot of exploration, and not that I don't like mind exploration, just sometimes. That's a moose. And I don't know if that's gonna be a friendly animal. Are you friendly if I just walk up to you? Oh! Woo, you scared me. Hey, I know of some games that meeses, they're not so friendly. They're a little bit of an asshole. And have you seen videos from Canada? And like, they just come popping out of nowhere. That's probably more of an elk than a moose, but you know what I'm saying. They just pop up out of nowhere and being like, fuck you and your cars and your life, and we'll just run through your buildings because we're moose. And that's what we do. What is that? That's the goat. I'm more paranoid in this game than I am most horror games, because I'm just like, wild animals? Yeah, they're gonna come up and they're gonna just take everything that I love and just destroy it. Bonfires. Bonfires are large beacons that mark your territory, get rid of the enemies, and light your bonfires to claim them. I gotcha, is this just like every other Far Cry? Except, what's that? Except, I want this. We don't have guns. The music's freaking badastical. I'm not going up there yet, guys. Hold on. I want to collect all this shit. There's a lot of shit down here to be collected. There's a lot of shit to be had. Oh! Did you let them know I was here, you little bitch? I like how mad I get. You bitch. Alright, can I craft now? Thank you. How do I... What? I upgraded that. I didn't make more. I upgraded it. Well, that's bull... How do I make more arrows? Oh. Oh. Guys, I'm sorry I'm stupid. I apologize for everything. I'm just gonna go now. I'm just gonna go. And I'm gonna fuck these guys up. Because they deserve it. Is there only one guy? Is there something I need to know? This flying robot. Are you a thing that I should kill? There's no enemies here. Friends! So I just light it, huh? Okay, I'll light it. Ah, damn it. Boop. Alright, well that was that. And my frames. Fast travel. I can now fast travel to this thing. Alright, making sense. If I claim it, I can go to it. Can I shoot that bird? Is it gone? I kind of wanted to shoot it. Open reward stash? Shit, yeah. Reward stash is a place where extra resources and items are stored for you. Look for the something icon, whatever the hell that is. You can access the reward stash in the village and at any claimed outpost, bonfire, or campfire. Items are placed here automatically when you claim an outpost, blah blah blah, sha sha sha, la bi da da da, each day as you build her hut. Including rare items that upgrade too. Sure. Now what can I take? Is this mine? Yeah. Okay. I don't need any more meat. Can I store meat in here? I don't know how any of this works. Okay. Whatever. We'll figure it out. If you guys have been, you know, if you guys know if I can store stuff in there, let me know, because I will be storing shit. Oh, I can rest? Oh, no, shit, no. No, no. That's neat, but no. I ain't got no time for that. Ain't nobody got time. I got places to be. People to kill. Ways to get lost. I gotta go that-a-way. That-a-way? Let me look at my map. Yup. I should go around. Yep. Not through the mountain. I think around the mountain is probably the... It's probably the best best option, the best situation. So, we'll follow this road. Or this path. It's not really a road. It's, yeah, it's just a path that's on my map. I mean, it's helpful. The he- You are a dog that's gonna die. You are just not fazed by that. Oh, you are You're mad! And it's on me! D! I'm mashing it, damn it! Heal! Where's it at? Nope. Oh, heal! I'm dead! I'm fucked! I fell! Oh, that probably just saved me. Oh, they're coming. He's mad! He's mad! Heal! Okay. Woo! Well, I think the meanest one is gone. The meanest one is dead. That one's scared now. The rare stripe wolf. That's what I'm fighting, a rare stripe wolf. Well, he's mine. I'm skinning him. Fuck him and his fur. The other wolf is getting fucked too. Come here. He's running away now. I shot him in the butt, I think. Come here. Are you scared, brah? Are you scared? I'm over here just wasting arrows. Oh, is he? Is he coming back? Heal, brah! God, die! These wolves are assholes. Okay. Bunch of pricks. I think there's like a little thing up in the... It says there's a... Alright, whatever. I'm not digging with it no more. Alright, where am I supposed to be heading now? I guess we could just head through the... That's a long way down. I'm gonna go around that. Fucking had my ass handed to me by a bunch of wolves. Bunch of bullshit. Den of the Wakalaka Wakahaka Woo? Excuse me. I'm not going in there. We have a mission. We are on a mission. We're gonna succeed in this mission. And you are gonna die. Boop! Skin you. Excuse me, I have like an itchy throat situation. You are just a bunch of deer that are making my frames not be frameable. I'm gonna wait. I'll wait till you're done, game. I'll be very patient. Alright. That is a lot of animals. That was a lot of critters. Might be partially why as to my frames. Can I even climb over this hideous mountain? Jump, you little bitch. Climb up the steep hill. Thank you. I'm gonna need that. What's this? I think this is a little nifty. Aha! That sounds like a bear. before I do anything. Let me get some more arrows going here. Okay. That does nothing for me. Like this. Oh. Yeah, you're mad. Yep, you're mad. Yep. You're mad. Yep, you're mad. Yep, you're mad. I'm still putting another arrow in you. That was weird. I killed that bear, though. You guys see that? Were two bears fighting? Oh, that's crazy. That's madness. What's on my map that's telling me I need to go somewhere? What's that? Well, shit, let's do that real quick. We're right over here by it. I think I got some skills I can do. I can increase. What's this? Hold something, something, something to heal while sprinting. Gain a health bar. Please. 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 Thank you. Okay. Yeah, let's go save our peeps. If at all possible. The actual hell. That guy's mad. He's very pissed off. Where's he going? Oh, headshot! Never be able to do that again because I wasn't even aiming. That was amazing. We all know this. We all know that was pretty fucking awesome. There's a lot of packs up in these trees that I'm not gonna fuck with. Oh, man. Oh, man! Did I climb all the way up here? Can I throw rocks at those guys? Can I? Will it make it? Eh. Oh, I alerted them. They know I'm up here now. Can I get him? Can I get him? Oh, they're mad. It's okay. I think I have some time to get some shit done before they make it over here. If they even can. I don't know how to get down. So if they can find a way up, then I know. Oh, they have to go all the way around. I won't fuck their shit up. Guys, I'm sorry to break it to you, but, you guys are kind of dumb. Well, that was fun. You guys are all dead now. So, congratulations. Nighttime is a dark and dangerous place. Visibility is low, more predators come to hunt. Explore the night to find unique animals. Oh, that's cute! Plants and collectible items. Hold up for the... select weapon, ignite... Okay. Well, I am almost to my destination, I do believe. So I'm not too terribly concerned about it. Are you... Okay. I want that. I want this. Thank you. Okay. Are you up here somewhere? Crazy. Thank you. What's glowing over there? I kind of... Before we go, I want to know. That's a wolf. Are you going to leave me alone? For a minute. What is that? Oh, I took something. Oh. I guess that's some kind of collectible. So, alright, let's go talk to our crazy shaman dude. I'm assuming that he's crazy because he's a shaman. I want that. Give me that. Can I take that? Full of animal fat. Alright. Moving. Hello? What is happening? Oh God. That was weird. Yeah, they need to fix a lot of shit in this game.
Salwa padawaida, uhaita, tinsai.
Nay. Jasa. Ujasa da. Hassan. Ashai baja. Uguifas wasnas pa. Upavi. Uti shayu slaugra kwasha darga. Slaugra kwasha darga.
Oh, Vision of Beasts. All right. Very pretty. Oh, hello there. Oh, I am flying. I am responsible for flying. Oh, water. And frames. Oh God, help! Frames, no! Am I responsible? Oh God, it's inverted. It's inverted on the ups and downs. I don't know where the guide is! I failed. How do I fail this? I broke it. Why is the ups and downs inverted? Alright, guide. I'm gonna do better. I'm doing better. Why am I going up? I'll do better. I see you. I won't lose you this time. I'm in the water now. I'm scared. Oh, there's fish. Why are you in the water? You're an owl! This is weird. Other way! I'm so scared, I'm in the water and I don't like it. Oh, here we go. Out of the water. Please. Oh, there's a special way to go. Guys, I'm sorry. I don't know what I'm doing. Bitch, stop flying away from me! Please don't make me fly again. Fuck. Oh god, I'm scared. Okay. I got this. I got this. I got this. I got this. I don't got this. I got. Okay. Why can't I just control with my mouse? Oh, rock! Fuck! I'll avoid all rocks now. Oh, I'm still flying. I would love to appreciate how beautiful this is, except for rock! Except for I am struggling. And my sound is cutting out for no apparent reason. What is wrong with this? Oh my god, everything is just fast forward. That wasn't me doing that, guys, I promise. I didn't edit to make that weird. This game has just got some issues that they need to smooth on out. For the love of God, let me have you. Let me have you. Let me have you. Oh, I'm taming it now. Ooh. Hush, hush. You were my friend. You golden bird. Oh, that's so bad, eh? Oh, it's so pretty. I love owls. Vision of beasts completed. Yeah, yeah.
Nasubnia.
Tabaran sayu. Guarbadikala.
Guarbadishras. Why Guarbadi? Ubargo sayu. Tusidaha. Usa. Diudi Yaugadaha.
Why is my screen black?
That
was weird.
Ulaukawal waida walkwaswang. Aiwa si bargwa shayu. Tushida hamagata.
Alright, I'm supposed to tame a wolf, I suppose, next. We'll do that in the next episode, because that's all I have time for this video, so. If you guys like this video, feel free to comment and subscribe, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye! Mwah.